The saddest feeling of yours, it's a left over.